Welcome to Robert Kiyosaki's The Business of the 21st Century. Robert Kiyosaki is recognized internationally as one of today's leading financial experts. The author of the best-selling Rich Dad, Poor Dad, his books have been translated into 51 languages in 109 countries and sold more than 28 million copies worldwide. Robert has spent his life educating people on how to attain financial freedom. Now, through this special video presentation, he explains why network marketing is indeed the business of the 21st century and how you can take advantage of its opportunities to create the life you desire.
As an entrepreneur, I have built many businesses from scratch. And as some of you know, a lot of them crashed also. Statistics show that most new businesses fail within the first 5 years, 90% in fact. And of the 10% that survive, the remaining 10% crash in the second 5 years. So in other words, most are gone in 10 years. So I've looked at many different models, and one that stands out for me is network marketing. And the reason for that, it takes very little upfront cash. It's low overhead. You can do it part-time. It means keep your daytime job, but do this part-time. And once the business is up and running, it can generate enough income so that you can move from the left side to the right side of the quadrant. So let me tell you about my introduction to network marketing, because I had a very closed mind to it. Since I can build my own businesses, I said, why do I need a network marketing business? But about 15 years ago, I have a good friend, his name is Bill, and this guy is the best real estate investor I know. He has tons of assets in here. So I said, Bill, why did you start a network marketing business? And it's simple. His answer was very simple. He says, it's my way of helping people. But more importantly, he says, the reason most people can't invest in real estate is because they don't have a business. They don't make enough money simply because taxes, debt, inflation, and retirement savings are killing them. They cannot even invest. So my friend Bill, who is a professional real estate entrepreneur, he says, I started a network marketing business so the people that worked with me could start their own business and then invest money with him. So with that, I realized then that network marketing wasn't about making money, but it was about helping people to help other people make money so they become financially free. So the beauty of network marketing, I said, like, it's very low entry point, doesn't take much money, you can do it part-time. And where you profit is, in most big corporations, is they spend millions, sometimes billions of dollars in advertising. So rather than give that money to advertisers, network marketing depends on building a network. It's called word of mouth, like you recommend a movie to a best friend. So really, the reason I support network marketing, because it's not about selling. It's about people helping people build assets in the asset columns, becoming business owners, and then becoming investors, rather than going through all of this here, which most E's and S's go through.